Hello, sir. Hello, sir. Excuse me, sir. Sir, I'd like to ask you some questions. Due to the hardship in the country, we still see you do your normal stuff. You're still happy. You're still going up as if you don't live in Nigeria. What is this? Advice on what can you tell them, please? Someone like in that sense.